When I started in the graffiti world, maybe in 1995, I was 15 years old. So it was very cool to see one magazine. This magazine, I don't remember the name, was in paper, black and white, and was a new for me. So other world, because I was painting, I was drawing always in the paper, in my home, always in the school, also, always. But when I looked this magazine, everything was one change. Because now I know that the street, the city, is a support, is other place, other space for the art. So now the graffiti is new, is my city new. When I start, nobody know graffiti. So when I look this magazine, my brain, my mind change and started the graffiti with bombing, only tagging in the street, and in the night, in the day, always with one can in my hand, always in this time. So if you start now, okay, you know what is the style, but I like and I don't like sometimes. Because now, a lot of writers, the new writers, don't know the old school, the old writer. And maybe it's very important if you want to be good artist. You need to know the history. What is the back? Because if you don't know the history, where do you go? A lot of people want to paint realism, big portrait. It's okay. But I think you need to start with the sketch, with the freestyle. Because if you start with the freestyle, when you need to paint something with freestyle, you know. But if you paint only photorealism, if you need to do something, not possible. You need one reference always. I use reference a lot of time. But I was a lot of years painting freestyle. I think if you want to come to do everything, everything is possible. But if you use, if you go for the simple road, I don't know, but because my road, my way is work. If I paint with, for example, it's for me, my idea. If I paint with projector or stencil, it's very simple. So it's not work. I want to work. I like work. I like the heavy work. Before to the skinny, super skinny, I was painting with a normal cap. Like the same line, but now I use, but never a low pressure, now always with a normal pressure. But depend of your finger. This is the pressure. Your fingers control the pressure, because years ago I was painting, for example, Krylon with Montana Hardcore, the old Montana Hardcore, high pressure. And I was painting portrait and fine line with a normal cap. So maybe you need to work with every cap, every cans. And now you know. Okay, I am from Linares. My city is in the south of Spain, Andalusia. And the history of my city is the mixed culture. The history, also history, Aníbal, the Cartaginese warrior, was working for my city and for Castulo. And Aníbal, with one elephant group for fight with the Roman. Aníbal married with Emilce. Emilce was a princess from a city. My grandfather was working in one mine. Outside, not inside, inside, but he was working. And now, when my grandfather was working, now is one place destroyed, dead. But for me, it's my favorite place for pain. I come to feel something, I don't know what, but I come to feel, and it's my, I have a lot of inspiration inside. I have maybe 10, 12 pieces inside the mines. The name is La Cruz, is the name of these mines. Maybe in the last 10 years, I was painting all year in the mines inside. And now it's my favorite place, because nobody come inside. Sometimes one man walking, but nobody. I like this place. But my idea is that everybody is a superhero, but not like a movie, like a Superman, Thor, Spider-Man. This is a comic, not real. Some people believe in Superman, but not real, only comic. But the people, all people, you and me, everybody, is real, not like a movie. And I think everybody is a superhero, but the mask, not outside, the mask is inside. For why I paint mask in the face? But the mask is like a tattoo you have inside. It's different. The red button in the face is different. It's no message, but sometimes, yes, the button have message. It's, you come to see somebody in my world, serious, cry, and you come to see the button red. It's the funny, small, the little funny place in your face. When I am painting the last canvas here in Baton Rouge, and the freestyle character, I come to feel me free. It's different. 10 years ago, was cool. But now I have more technique. So now my freestyle is better, more high resolution, like a 3D, like a Toy Story, for example, movie. I like so much because now I use more color. For it's the new belin, new style, freestyle belin. I am very, very happy with this canvas. Ha 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 ha.